2009. Turn the radio on, 9 o'clock. CBC News broadcast. The first reports of a helicopter, a Cougar helicopter, on its way out to the Columbia oil field off of Newfoundland. 18 people on board. It's ditched. That's all they knew. I have a lot of friends and relatives out in Newfoundland. And even though Nova Scotia is actually quite far away from Newfoundland, you feel close, you feel like you're part of a community out there. So I thought I'd try and write my way into this story, see if I could tell it. And as the broadcasts came in on the hour, they'd update the story. Survival suit and waited in the hall. Headlights in the lane outside, the coffee cup is warm, and my hands are wrapped around the cigarette. And we drive on into the dark. To the belly of the whale. People go to work between the ocean and the sky. Choppers are so loud you can only read the name tags. So strap yourselves, you boys and girls.
Kiss the hand that reaches out and pulls you from the water.